Hi, my name's Tom Crawford. I studied chemical engineering at the University of Bath, and I'm doing global logistics at RWE Supply and Trading. I believe I got my job at RWE from the diverse range of skills that I've been able to show from my previous experiences, and then being able to actually apply those in a working environment, and also my level of teamwork, which I believe I can work together with different people working towards the same goal and actually succeed in that. What I've enjoyed most about working at RWE is just the variety of people at the company and being able to work with different people from different backgrounds, learn about different experiences, and really feel integrated into the company straight from the beginning of my placement. The best advice that I could give to someone applying for a placement at RWE would be to put aside what they're doing at university and really focus on transferable skills such as communication and teamwork, because those are essential in the working environment. Currently, the best day I had was last week, where I was working with one of the traders and we actually managed to net a £50,000 profit from simply just speeding up a vessel. And it was just exciting to see the volume of money which can come into the company over such a small decision, but how these small decisions can make such big impacts on the company.